Most of us browse the internet via our mobile phone rather than desktop. So just for you, Google had released an update, mobile friendly update, that is mobile Gidon. Yeah, I'm not sure whether I'm pronouncing it right or wrong. So it is like, it is such a significant update. People call it by a different name, Mobocalypse, Mopocalypse, mobile friendly update. So it was initially updated on 21st April 2015. So it was, the main objective was to boost the website in which are mobile friendly pages. And it affects the ranking only in mobile device, not on desktop or laptop. And it applies to the individual pages, not website. And it is a global update. It's been updated all over the world. So if you have a better mobile responsive website, then your ranking would be better in the mobile, not in desktop. And that's it for now. See you next time.